Hello, dear friends. This is the phone support channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like. In this video, I want to tell and show you how to completely delete your TikTok account. To do this, we go into our TikTok. Next, we click on the three bars. Then find in this list, Settings and Privacy. Click on this item. After that, we go a little lower and find the item called Account. Now we need to select the item Deactivate or delete my account. Click here. Now we see that we have a choice to deactivate our account or delete it completely. I choose the second option, delete account permanently. I click here and then I have to choose the reason for deleting the account. You can choose absolutely any reason. Click continue. Here's an option to save all the videos from our account. Maybe you want to delete your account, but you want to keep your TikTok videos. To do this, click on the button Request download. Click here and all your videos are saved to your gallery. If you do, click on this item and click continue. We wait a couple of seconds. Then we need to enter a code or password to confirm that it is you who are deleting the account. There are different ways to confirm this, through an SMS or a fingerprint. After this, we press continue and click the button delete. If you liked it, like and subscribe to the channel. This was the channel phone support. Bye-bye.